Hi, this is Heidi from Garden Crossings in the Fall Landscape, and I am talking to you today about your big leaf hydrangeas. So with your big leaf hydrangeas, there's a lot of different kinds of big leaf hydrangeas. Some of them bloom off of old growth. Some of them are rebloomers. They bloom off of old and new growth. But basically, a rule of thumb is if you have a big leaf hydrangea, do not trim that plant in the fall. And the reason is because probably even as early as August, it's already starting to form its buds for your following season. I'll take a look in here and I'll show you exactly what I mean. So if you have big leaf hydrangeas, you might see something like that. That is next year's flower starting to form. Here's another example here. In there, nestled in, next year's flower starting to form. So you can see if you trim this plant back, you're going to be trimming that flower right off. Now, sometimes if you have a hard winter, you might notice that these buds do get crispy and die off. That can happen with the big leaf hydrangeas. But if you have the reblooming varieties, you kind of get a second chance with them setting the buds off of the new growth that happens in the spring. But the safest thing to do is to not trim your big leaf hydrangeas in the fall. This is Heidi from Garden Crossings.